Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Time to talk tweaks for those who already jailbreak their devices on iOS 13, 13.5, 13.7, even iOS 14 up to 14.1, and also iOS 14.2. Those CD tweaks will be for you. So before I'm gonna start today's video, let me ask you guys to give the video a big thumbs up and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified always whenever I release a new CD tweaks video. Okay, so let's go ahead right now to start talking about today's tweaks. And number one on my list will be the awesome page dots. This is going to be for your page dots here. If you take a look right now here closer, you can take a look right now that my dots has some animation right now once I swipe between the pages here. Also, there is some of the stuff which is once you navigate to under the settings of that tweak, you can take a look that animation page or the animation stuff that you can customize it the way you like. You can pick any kind of effect you want to, and then you can set that for your dots here. So once you want to customize the stuff here, and also we have another section here to move the page dots up or down. If you want to toggle that, once you're done, you make sure to resupring your device so your device will be take the effect. This is the way about that tweak. Once again, I'm showing you guys. You can see the jump between the dots here in the bottom in my springboard. Once again, guys, this one will be called the awesome page dots. Let's move on right now to talking about the second CD tweak, and the second one, it is really handy, especially right now. So this one will be make you save your SHSH blobs right away from your device. So the name for this one will be called Nouns Set 143. So it comes as an application. You can take a look. This is the one that I told you guys about. It after you download it from Cydia, will be came as an application. Go ahead and tap on it. Will be giving you some of the stuff and the information for your device, so you can pick the AIMEI ID right away from your device, and then that will be giving you one of the options. You can take a look right now here if you want to run that right away with a side. And once you tap on it, let me show you guys here. You can take a look that we have the TSS saver and the SHSH host. Go ahead and tap on the TSS saver. Once you tap on it, that will be take you right away into your browser. Once you launch your Safari browser, will be make you right away to save your SHSH blobs right away right now from here after you picked your device, and just tap on submit and you will be good to go. Especially right now for those who want to continue on jailbreak their devices for the A11, A12 and also A13. If you want to save your SHSH blobs for the 14.5, it is right now available. That week will be make you save your blobs right away from your iPhone. Really nice and cool one to have it in your iPhone. As I told you guys, this one will be called Nouns Set 143. Let's move on right now to talking about the other CD tweak that I have for you guys, and the next one will be called the X though. This is going to be for your folder, so you can take a look that I have folder right now here. Once I tap and hold on it, it will be giving me some of the application that I running inside the folder, and then you can tap on the application that you want to run. This is what the tweak pretty much will be came with. Once you go ahead right now and navigate to under the settings of that tweak, let me just find the tweak first of all. This is the one right now here. Go ahead first of all, enable the tweak. You have the show notification below, and then you have the haptic feedback, and then you have the limits icons if you want to, so you can set how many icons you want inside that folder. And in the way that I showing you guys, once you want to tap and hold on your file just like that, you can launch any kind of application right away once you download that tweak. Once again, guys, this one will be called DX though. Let me move on right now to talking about the other one, and the other one will be nice and cool widget. You can place this one in your Supreme Board or in your lock screen. So of course, as far as I'm talking about the widget, let me just go ahead right now and navigate to the XN HTML, and let me just try to add this one inside my Supreme Board add widget from here. And then the name for this one will be called the simple text. Let me show you guys, because I already place my Dutech channel right now here. I can add this one to the bottom, for example, just like that. For example, just to give you guys example here. Once you tap on the settings of that widget, it will be make you to customize or set any kind of text you would like to, and also follow up with the system dark mode. If you want to toggle that section, the color, you can choose the color that you want to, and then we have the white, or you can set the pixel. And once you done, tap on done here, tap on yes, go back to the Supreme Board. You can take a look that the name will be here on my Supreme Board. Once again, this one will be called the simple text. Let's move on right now to talking about the other one, and the other one, the same kind of thing, but this one, it is a different kind of widget, and this one will be called the Google search bar. It is a new style. Let me just tap once again on my home screen on the background and add a widget. Let me see where is this one, Google search bar. And you can take a look. You can place this one anywhere you would like to. For example, I'm going to be added here. If I tap on the settings, there is nothing to configure. Just tap on OK, apply all the changes. You can take a look right now that I have my or the Google search bar will be right away on my Supreme Board, just like the Android style, right away, right now, working on your iPhone. Once again, guys, this one will be called the Google search bar. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you like the video, make sure to give the video a big thumbs up, and also make sure to subscribe, hit that notification bell so you will be notified always whenever I release a new CDTweaks video. Catch you with the next one. Peace out.